crazy bitch.
Yeah.
And you should fear that.
So here's my promise. If you elect me, I will take down the jocks of this school. Put an end to their bullshit.
But I'm Gerald. And I can always have just what I want. She's the baddest, I would love to flaunt. Take a shot, but you know Eve Saint
Laurent. Do you mind? I don't need you to fight my fights for me, okay? I can take care of myself.
You know what?
Boss, if you
fuck
don't
you,
know,
Monty.
She can never, ever be
fuck all of you jocks!
But I don't need you to say anything. I just need you to know that you didn't break me.
I'm pissed off! I'm gonna be pissed off until things actually change. But I am no longer staying quiet. No more.
We need to show everyone that we are done being silent victims.
That they're going to face our anger whether they want to or not.
Don't defend me. Don't talk about me. Don't talk to me. Ever.
I don't need an apology from you. I realized I don't need a goddamn thing from you.
You're the student body president, for Christ's sake. You're supposed to be a role model.
That's what I was being.